Hey everyone! See what I just did there? I just welcomed you to this video, because today we're going to talk about welcome emails and welcome campaigns. I'm Jay Moore, and like I just said, we're going to talk about welcome emails and welcome campaigns. Well, first, why do we want to use a welcome email? Well, welcome emails are a great way to introduce yourself to your subscribers and get them content as soon as they sign up to your list. Also, WordStream found that welcome emails generate 320% more revenue per email than other emails, 4 times higher open rates, and 5 times higher click-through rates than promotional emails. So let's hop into AWeber. I want to show you how you can set up some of these emails and campaigns. First of all, we'll create our message. Now, we can use any template for our welcome email, anything that aligns with our brand or business. For example, maybe we're running an event. We can add welcome content directly to this template. Or, I don't know, maybe we're selling items. We can choose our product template. Add some filler content to that if we wanted to. Or even something a little bit more generic with our newsletter template. Now, once we have a welcome email set up, we want to think about welcome campaigns. So under messages, we'll click campaigns. And a campaign is a series of emails that get sent out automatically when somebody signs up to your list. So instead of just one welcome email, you can have an entire series that drips out to your subscribers. So we'll click create. We can create one of these series from scratch, but we also have a template for a welcome series. Now check this out. We'll give our template a name. There you go. Not only does this welcome series have a pre-built sequence of messages, you'll see that first email, there's a delay, second email, another delay, and then a third email. We can click on these and go ahead and customize these emails specifically to our brand or our business. A cool thing about these emails is these templates come with kind of a fill in the blank where it'll tell you what to put in there in terms of content. Again, welcoming people to your list, letting people know how to get in touch with you, setting some of those expectations. Welcome emails are extremely important because, again, they let you get in touch with people as soon as they signed up to your list. A lot of times this is when they're most interested in what you have to say. So what do you do now? Well, hop in your account. Go create a welcome email and a welcome campaign. Don't have an account yet? Sign up for one. It's absolutely free. Until next time.